Okay, listener, to hook up your DVR system. Connect the DVR with monitor via VGA cable. Then power on DVR and monitor. And plug in USB mouse. Then plug in network cable. Then connection finished. Then let's connect to your cameras. Take out the camera, cable, and power supply. Put the male connector of BNC cable into the female connector of DVR and camera, respectively. Then connect the male connector of power supply cable with the female connector of camera. Put the female connector of power supply cable into 1-2-4 splitter cable. Then you can repeat above procedures to complete the connection of all your four cameras. After put the female connector of 1-2-4 cable into the power output, the camera can be activated and display image from DVR. Zoze creates a safer and better life with you.